This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix iPhone charging but battery percentage not increasing on iOS 16. So if you're connected with your charger and plugged in but your battery percentage not increasing, just follow the simplest solutions to fix this issue. The first solution is go to your settings, scroll down and tap on battery. Tap on battery health and enable optimized battery charging. If it's already enabled, disable it and then enable it again and check the issue. Once done, please restart your iPhone and then check the issue. And the second solution is check your charging cable and check your charging port. Make sure your charging port and charging cable working perfectly. And the next solution is using a soft brush, gently clean your iPhone charging port and then check the problem. And if you're still facing the problem, then open your iPhone settings, tap on general, scroll down and tap on transfer or reset iPhone, tap on erase all content and settings, and note one thing, it will delete all of your iPhone contents and data, so make sure to backup these files. And hope this will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.